tip to the mighty scholars of San Kofa Freedom Academy Charter School, and welcome to another Morning Circle with Baba Mark. It is Wednesday, and I hope that you are all feeling fantastic, terrific, and great all day long. And I am so glad that you guys are continuing to show yourselves in Morning Circle with Baba Mark. I am so happy to see all the comments that I keep seeing. I'm so happy to see all the views. And I'm so happy to be hearing from your facilitators about how well you guys are doing. I am getting tons of recognitions, and I'm going to share those as well. Also today, I want to do birthdays. I missed a couple birthdays this week, and I want to make sure I call them out. Also, I want to remind you guys to make sure that you are here on Friday, because I have a very special treat for you, and it is exclusively for you before I share it with anybody else. And today, I have a very special treat for you. I have a very special read aloud treat for you, and it is going to be our book, Just the Two of Us. And I remember reading this book to the Yoruba Nation, I believe it was last year. But this read aloud is going to be very special, so I hope you guys check it out. It'll be right after libations. And so, speaking of libations, before we get started with anything else, let's all please stand in a strong Angaleya. Let's all get an Angaleya and get ready for the pouring of libations. And family, of course, as always, I have permission to start libations from our elder, Dr. Mama, and to that we say Ashe, Ashe. And brothers and sisters, we pour libations to the gift of life, love, and laughter, and to that we say Ashe. We pour libations to new beginnings, Ashe. To the energy that woke us up this morning, Ashe. We pour libations to the cradle of civilization known as Africa, Ashe. And to the kingdoms of Africa, Ashe. Kingdoms like Mali, Yoruba, Kush, Congo, Songhai, Maasai, Zulu, Ashe. And to the kings and queens of these nations, Ashe. King Mansa Musa, Ashe. Queen Nzinga, Ashe. Queen Nefertiti, Ashe. Queen Nandi, Ashe. King Sunny Ali, Ashe. We pour libations to the freedom fighters of these nations, Ashe. Kwame Nkrumah, Ashe. Nelson Mandela, Ashe. Winnie Mandela, Ashe. Patrice Lumumba, Ashe. And we pour libations to the millions of lives that left, the people who left the continent of Africa to give birth to humanity across the world, Ashe. And to those who remained on the continent of Africa, Ashe. And we pour libations to the lives that were taken unwillingly, those who were taken from the continent of Africa and brought to the Americas, North, Central, and South America and the Caribbean, Ashe. And to the kingdoms that were here, Ashe, those who were here for thousands of years, Ashe. And we pour libations to the freedom fighters of the New World, Ashe. Freedom fighters like Nat Turner, Harriet Tubman, Rosa Parks, leaders like Katherine Johnson, Ashe. Thank you to the sisters who shared that with me. And I would like to also pour libations to people like Malcolm X, Ashe, and Medgar Evers, Ashe. And we like to pour affirmations to the institutions that continue to teach us about our freedom fighters and our leaders, Ashe, those who teach us about the things that were birthed out of Africa, like arithmetic, Ashe, agriculture, Ashe, scriptures, Ashe, astronomy, Ashe. We pour affirmations to institutions like the HBCUs, San Kofa Freedom Academy Charter School, Imhotep Charter School, and the Freedom School Movement, Ashe. We want to pour libations to the ancestors in our direct bloodline, and we may hold them in our hearts, Ashe. And we pour affirmations to the scholars, to you, to those who continue to learn and understand our history and understand knowledge and the principle of Ma'at and the principle of Jehudi, education, Ashe. We pour to you, Ashe, and to the babies and the babies' babies and those who are going to come and complete our circle, Ashe. And lastly, family, we pour to the ancestors in hopes that they receive and accept this libation. Ashe, Ashe, Ashe. And family, we have such a great day today. We have so many recognitions. We have a special, special read aloud that I hope that you enjoy. And I hope that you got your dancing shoes on and some rhythm because we're going to really enjoy just the two of us. And so, family, let's get started. Yay, Bo. Yay, Bo.
Now, Dad, this is a very sensitive subject.
The doctor placed you in my arms. I knew I'd meet death before I let you meet harm. Although questions arose in my mind, would I be man enough against wrong? Choose right and be standing up. From the hospital that first night, took an hour just to get the car seat in right. People driving off fast got me kind of upset. Got you home safe, placed you in your bassinet. That night, I don't think one wink I slept. As I slipped out my bed to your crib, I crept. Touched your head gently, felt my heart melt. Cause I knew I loved you more than life itself. Into my knees, and I begged the Lord, please let me be your good daddy. All he needs, love, knowledge, discipline too. I pledge my life to you.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Just me and you. Just me and you.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Woo. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I.
5 years old, bringing comedy. Every time I look at you, I think, man, a little me just like me. Wait and see, gonna be tall. Makes me laugh cause you got your dad's ears and all. Sometimes I wonder what you gonna be. A general, a doctor, maybe a MC. I wanna kiss you all the time, but I will test that butt when you cut out a line. True that, why you do that? I try to be a tough dad, but you be making me laugh. Crazy joy when I see the eyes of my baby boy. I pledge to you, I will always do everything I can. Show you how to be a man. Dignity, integrity, honor, and I don't mind if you lose, long as you came with it. And you can cry, ain't no shame in it. It didn't work out with me and your mom, but yo, push come to shove, you was conceived in love. So if the world attacks and you slide off track, remember one fact, I got your back.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Just me and you. Just me and you. Against the world.
Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. Yeah.
It's a full-time job to be a good dad. You got so much more stuff than I had. I gotta study just to keep with the changing times. 101 Dalmatians on your CD-ROM. See me, I'm trying to pretend I know. On my PC where that CD go. But yo, ain't nothing promised. One day I'll be gone. Feel the strife, but trust life does go on. But just in case, it's my place to impart. One day some girl's gonna break your heart. And ooh, ain't no pain like from the opposite sex. Gonna hurt bad, but don't take it out on the next, son. Throughout life, people will make you mad, disrespect you and treat you bad. Let God deal with the things they do. Cause hate in your heart will consume you too. Always tell the truth, say your prayers, hold doors, pull out chairs, easy on the swears. You're living proof that dreams come true. I love you and I'm here for you.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Just me and you. Just me and you.
Just the two of us.
taking the world. Down, hold my hand.
All right, and I hope that you guys enjoyed that read aloud. That was what did I say that you guys weren't going to enjoy it, and I hope you did enjoy it. Special shout out to Philadelphia's own Will Smith for putting this wonderful, wonderful book together. And just the song, I think it's so important, and we are talking about hugs and being comfortable and showing love, and I think this is such a beautiful time right now for us to do the things that we are often too busy to do. And one of those things is to spend time with family and loved ones, and doing things with our parents, with those who are raising us, and just spending a lot of loving time together. And I'm really hoping that we are really taking this time and using it wisely to share love and to grow with one another. And I love it when I see, I'm a girl dad, and I love my girls. I love being a father of three daughters, but I also love seeing a lot of our brothers, a lot of our fathers raising their sons. I have so many good friends who are such great fathers to sons, and I love seeing that, and I love this representation of fatherhood with a man and his boy. And so, special shout out to Will Smith for giving us this gift. But at this time, I would like to do recognitions and family. We have a ton of recognitions, and I have a confession to make. The app that I use for our morning circle only allows me a limited amount of texts. So sometimes I may run out. I may continue to do recognitions, but you may not see the names flash across the screen. And that might be the case today, because we got a ton of recognitions, and I want to make sure that I say some happy birthdays. But I'm hoping that we could get through this and make sure everybody sees their names up on the screen, either above me or below me. And so here we go. So our first recognition, we are going to recognize the Yoruba Nation. And Yoruba Nation, I would like to recognize Joel Wells, Elijah Rivera, Zanoa Vince, and Taylor Lomax, and the Work at Home Warriors from the Yoruba Richards Nation. Again, Joel Wells, Zanoa Vince, Elijah Rivera, Noah Glover, Tyler Miller, Talia Thompson, Josiah Childs, Taylor Lomax, and Azeem Sirleaf. From the Congo Nation, I want to recognize Wylid Hampton, Azori Sutton Reed, Harley Governor, Eliza Quarles, Jenelise Rodriguez, Rayvon Townsend, and Ms. Weaver, and Jahan Hicks. Also from, please forgive me if I'm messing up on your names. Oh man, family, let's get full names and make sure we're spelling them correctly. All right, and so from the Kush Nation, Mr. Tobias Lowry, I think that's the first time I'm calling you, brother. Great to see you. Jesse Peel, Amai Turner, Chase Williams, London Hamlin, Hassim Oliphant, Paris Wells, Mikkel Million, Satya Cipriani, Savannah Little, Carmelo Johnson, Jaylees Turner, Aubrey Johnson, Christian Falk, Brooke Palmer, Abimi Williams, Asia Nae Brodus, Zaria Jones, Ariana Lighty, Samir Nance, Dior Austin, and I realize I've been spelling Dior's name wrong above. Aylin Carter Patterson, Samaj Smith, Isaiah Thomas, I love your comment, brother. Asaya Irvin, Shamari Jackson, Malachi Rouser, Wahaj Butler, great to see you, brother. And Joaquin, great to see you too, brother. From the Songhai Nation, these were scholars that were present yesterday, and make sure that you are signing in to the attendance tracker. From the Songhai Nation, Savannah Hankerson, Jonathan Morales, Luke Ellaby, happy birthday, brother, Caden Austin, Michaela Turner, Chase Peterson, Sin Q Walker, Kaya Coleman, Kasaya Demby, Tayana Fortson, Nathan Stevens, Samantha Stevens, Malaya Taylor, Layla Monet Wilson, I think it's your birthday too, sis. Robert Seiler, Marasia Gonzalez Williams, Jay Lise Murphy, Joshua Miles, Sarani Bowens, Soraya Burnett, Haki Smith, Adam Rajah Williams, Takai Flemings, Malaya Daniels, and Kimara Edwards. Family, I don't think I missed anybody, but if I did, please let me know. I won't take it personal if you say, Brother Martinez, you forgot my name. I'll make sure I call you. From the Zulu Nation, Kevin Hunter, Zori Green, London Young, Menelik Wally Edwards, Logan Morris, Dawson Hunter, Nasai Cunningham, Dennis Holmes, Zara Carter, Sydney Brown, Domain, Karan Miles, Karan Mines, Ramaya Jameson, Khadijah Khan, Nakai Jones, Trinity Jones, that's a joke between us two, Jason Henderson, Jalen Palmer, Anaya Hayes, Tajir, Odin, Randy Jameson, Jenna Mines, I think I'm repeating myself here, family, but a good job recognition from Mama T. She wanted to make sure that I shouted you guys out, and that's those who are doing a great job on their work, Nakai Jones, Jalen Palmer, and Zori Green. Family, it is now time for our birthdays, and now we are going to be playing music, so listen up for that. But right now, on this week, we have on the 22nd from 4A, Amari Kegler. On the 23rd, we have Luke Ellaby. We have Hassan Niangani from 4B. On the 24th, family, we have Savannah Hall. Also on the 24th, we have Layla Monet Wilson. And on the 24th, we have Dallas Purnell. So happy birthday to those scholars. And let's sing a little happy birthday song to them, singing Stevie. All right, yes. Happy birthday, family. And I really, really hope that you guys have a great week. And I know it's pretty difficult for you guys to be celebrating birthdays. But let's make sure that you are still having fun. Enjoy some cake if you eat it. And enjoy your time with family. Also, family, everybody else, make sure that you comment down below a happy birthday to these scholars whose names I just called. Let's wish them all a happy birthday. And family, that is our recognitions for today. And I would like for us to finish out with a quick moment of silence, because a lot of you are commenting that you miss coming to Sankofa, and you miss your facilitators and your classmates, and you miss doing this together. But family, I promise you that we are going to see each other very soon. This is something that we have to do. We have to stay home. We have to stay safe, just so that this little virus could just, take its course and be gone. And soon we are going to be singing together and celebrating together and learning together and being lectured together by me and being lectured together by your facilitators. And everything will be back to normal soon. But matter of fact, as I think about it, I'm hoping that we are taking this time to reflect and to grow and to learn how to appreciate the time that we have together. I'm really hoping that while we are home and while you are missing Sankofa, you appreciate the time that you have at Sankofa and the love that you receive. And so at this time of reflection and a moment of silence, I really would like for you guys to reflect on how wonderful it is to be together, and how wonderful it is to share such positive energy and love with one another. Because when we don't have it, you see how much we miss it. And so let's take a moment of silence to think about how wonderful we have it when we are together. And let's be happy about that, because we're going to get that back really soon. And the moment of silence begins now. Ashe and family, I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful day. Make sure that you sign in to sfacs.us and go to the link of Sankofa Cyber Program Lower School, and you get that work done and you continue to grow, and make sure that you are appreciating the time that you had with your family. And family, I hope I see you tomorrow morning. Tomorrow will be Thursday. We're going to have another special treat, but I'm especially excited about Friday, because I have something very special for you on Friday as well. So I will see you tomorrow for another episode of Morning Circle with Bob and Mark, and have a good afternoon. Peace. I love you. Wait. I forgot one thing, family, and I was hoping somebody would say, hey, Bob and Mark, you forgot the word of the day. So I guess I gotta stay on point, make sure that I don't forget it. But anyway, yes, the word of the day, family, is together. Again, the word of the day is together. And we talked a lot about being together. We talked a lot about the word together this week, from Goso the teacher, who worked together with the people of his village and his pupils, and Lily Goro, who worked together with her mammy to make sure that nobody took their fire, but also the animals worked together to get their fire. And then in Just the Two of Us, Will Smith talked about him being a father to his son and being together with his son. And we talked about being together with our families and loving one another together. Together is such a powerful word, because we can accomplish so many things when we are working together and appreciating the time that we have together. And it is such a beautiful word, because I know that you and I, all of us, will be together very soon. And so, yes, family, the word of the day is together. And make sure that you are commenting down below the word of the day, but also comment what you think when you hear the word together. And also comment a word that you thought of when we were listening to Just the Two of Us. So again, brothers and sisters, make sure that you are commenting the word together, how it makes you feel, and another word that you think of with Just the Two of Us. All right, family, thank you. I will see you soon.
You're living proof that dreams come true. I love you and I'm here for you.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Just me.